I also have this organic Chinese lo mein that tastes really, really good with this. And I like to boil the noodles when I make this dish. So I'll try to show y'all some clips of me making everything and then the final result.
Rest of the noodles for me.